Hi everybody, I am starting with my natural hair and I'm using the Garnier Beauty Style Crunch sent to me by Influencer to review their product for free. And I also use their curl reactivating spray. And yep, started with a hard brush, a scrunchie, and I put the gel on the edges of my hair and just smooth it along to create a ponytail. After I brush, I smooth that bad boy down through the inside of that scrunchie. That the hair is slicked down, I take my scarf and I wrap it around my hair and I keep it on for a while, probably like 2 minutes, to make sure that the hair is slicked down. Here I'm using the Garnier Beauty's Curl Reactivating Spray for the tops of my hair, and it smells like life. It smells really, really nice. Feeling myself for a hot quick second, I grab my hair toothbrush, not the toothbrush that I brush my teeth with, but this is my hair toothbrush to take out those baby hairs. And this gel made it laid. Lit-lit-lit-lit-lit-dito. All done. Thank you for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. And let me know if you want to see anything else. Bye.